I'm Joanna Masingila. I'm the program coordinator for the mathematics education program at Syracuse University. I've been here since 1992 and I've had the opportunity to work with some great students and also, of course, my colleagues in the School of Education and in the mathematics department. One of the hallmarks of our program is a very strong mathematics foundation as well as a very strong professional education component. Students are out in the schools from their second semester. They're working with teachers who we have worked with in professional development or research projects. So we are working with teachers who we know very well. We're placing students with those teachers one by one. We try to match up the students with the teachers and the environment in which they will work best.
Because the program is so small that we really get personalized attention from our advisors and the faculty and staff. Our classes are a lot smaller.
The classes are really engaging and they're really preparing well for the future.
Being here, it's let me look at people from across the board, 7 through 12. So I've got the chance to sit into 7th grade classrooms, 8th grade classrooms, see things I didn't think I was necessarily interested in, and see that this is actually fun stuff.
The School of Ed is a really diverse place, and they're going to get you to do what you want to do.
Here, what I love about our program is that they really capture that and keep that diversity going within the classroom and the class size.
So we emphasize a lot that mathematics is power, and we want to have our teachers be able to prepare students to have that power, to be mathematically literate, to be mathematically proficient, to be able to read newspapers, work with data that come that they see, and be able to make sense of it. We emphasize a lot on problem solving, engaging students in communicating mathematically, being able to explain their answers, be able to explain their reasoning, be able to convince themselves, convince a neighbor, convince the class of these mathematical ideas.
Math gave me the power to build connections and make a really good experience for myself.
It's really nice to just see kids get it and it click for them.